Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can add logos to images, multiple images at once. I'm going to do this using a program called XnView. I guess I pronounced it correctly. To do this, you need to use the file browser in the left sidebar and navigate to the folder where your images are located, the ones where you want to add the logo. Select the images to which you want to add logo, right click, select batch processing. You're going to see the selection of images to which you want to add logo. Here you can also change the image format and set up various other options like keep source format, delete original. In order to add logos, we're going to switch over to the transformations tab and we're going to select watermark. It's the same thing, you call it adding a watermark, adding a logo. Make sure that you select watermark and then click add. Down here at the bottom you have the parameters section where you can load the image that you want to use for the logo as a watermark. I'm going to use this. It can be any image format that you want. If you want transparency, you're going to have to use PNG or GIF, of course. Select this, open. Here you can select the location where the watermark is going to be put on the image. It can be top left, top center, top right, middle left, center, middle right, middle, bottom left, bottom center, and bottom right. I'm going to put it center, at the center. And you can change things like opacity, or you can customize the position manually using the horizontal and vertical settings. When you're done setting up everything, click go. And voila! The logo has been added, or watermark has been added to the images. That's it. Very easy and simple to do. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to check out other cool articles on my website. Link is in the description box down below. Bye.